Hi guys, it's Juliana, and I'm going to be attempting to make slime with Play-Doh. As you can see, it's green Play-Doh here. And I have my Play-Doh, a little spoon, a bowl, white glue, and borax. So let's get on with the video. So first, I'm going to put some warm water with borax in it, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I have my black solution here in this cup, and I'm going to get started. Let me go grab my scent and my color. Okay, so I have my color and my glow in the dark here. So let's get started. So you're just gonna take your glue and put it in there. Running out of glue now. I've had this for a while. Sorry for all the noise. Gotta get as much glue as possible. I don't know if this is gonna work, so I'm not gonna try it a lot. I'm gonna make it blue. No. Yeah, blue. Maybe I just put every color. Yeah, I'm gonna put every color. So I'm gonna be adding in blue first. Okay, so I have this one. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get a napkin. Okay, so I have my napkin with another the toothpicks on there, so I'm gonna take a color out. So now we're gonna be doing this next color. Alright, so yeah, the first color is just blue. Blue. Okay. The last color is that color. This one has a lot. I don't really use this pink. I'm not a pink girl. I'm a tomboy, so most of my blue is gone. I only have like a tad bit left. Okay, now I'm going to be adding a tad bit of glow in the dark. And if you're wondering where I get all this stuff from, it came from a Nickelodeon slime kit. So yeah. Okay. We're going to be adding in the plate. I'm going to put half of it in here. So this is how it looks. That's all the colors in there. I'm going to mix it. And yeah. It's already turning into slime, look. Right now, the slime is a pretty color. But the green is not the slime. This is not really mixing in. I'm gonna add some of the borax solution. That's a lot. That was a lot there. Oh geez, this is a big mess here. Yeah, it's slime, but I mean it's not the best slime. I mean it's coming together now. The plate is actually mixing in. I didn't know it was gonna mix in. I thought it wasn't gonna mix in. This is actually a little bit slime. This is an absolute win-win. I thought it was gonna fail, but I guess not. Let's get all of this extra out. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's not the stretchiest slime. It looks like lettuce, and I mean, like, it's like, but it really turned out. It's like a doughy filling. Almost like Play-Doh, mainly. Okay, I'm gonna get this out. Okay, it's not. Can't make bubbles with it much. Okay, we're done. Little spoon go. Take all the rest of the boxes. Try to mix this in. At the end of the video, I will show you how what the final is. The finished product is. Make a bigger batch of this. It's like really doughy. Okay, I'll show you guys. So this is how it turned out. So yeah, as you see, it's not that stretchy. It breaks. But I mean, it's a really good doughy filling, so I would recommend this. It really works. It's just a bit messy here, as you see. My other hand. Now. But yeah.